Hi everyone, my name is Eddie and welcome to Eddie Explore, where I will be comments and playing games. And I'm playing Stardew Valley. So let's begin. Let's find more people. We'll be trying to find Jess. I'll be trying to find Jess. She's at Marnie's ranch. Jess is a young girl that likes to walk sometimes at Marnie's ranch or Silken Town. Or she likes to visit museum where she studied. Go find Jess. Marnie's ranch. Yes. Marnie's ranch. I don't know you. Who are you talking to me? Shane. That's Shane. Stop. Open at 9 PM. Okay. Guess it's locked. I tried to find more wood. Ranch is only open. Let's find Jess. Jess, is she around? There's Jess. Another friends with Shane. Another friend with Mommy. I believe this is Jess. She's in there. Yes. That's Jess, I believe. We found her, but we can't get in. See, that's Jess. She's in our room. Okay. Oh,
are you looking for money?
Found Jess, so let's go find Jody. Jody lives in One Willow Lane. Jody spent a lot of her time taking care of her two children. Helen, this town is small. She can be found at next to the southwest corner of the town. Jody. Jody, we found Jody. Maintaining a household is difficult work, but somebody has to do it. Yes, Jody. Next, we'll find Leah. Leah at Leah's cottage. Leah sometimes at her house in West Town. She also visit Pierre's general store or a bar. Or at beach or at pond west of her house. So Leah's cottage. Where is Leah's cottage? Leah's cottage. It's locked on Lydia's bank and invited. Okay, this is locked. Mr. Eddie's well. If you treat yours well, I'm sure we'll become good friends, man. Okay. Let's go to Pierre's general store. Pierre's general store. I wish everyone spent so much time in her room. Yeah, we found Leah. The trees look nice today, don't they? So why did you become a farmer? Why did I want to become a farmer? I want to make tons of money. It's more real than living in the city. To follow in Grandpa's footsteps, I want to escape my old life. Which one? This one is more. I want to escape my own life. That's pretty much the reason I came here too. Okay, we found Leah. And next we'll try to... Oh, Louis. Louis, the mayor. Yeah. Found Louis. It's a good season to start thinking about gardening, even for us non-farmers. Louis always found at the north town near Pierre's General Store. When he's not at home. So it's always around here. Louis. So let's find another person. Linus is a homeless that lives in a tent at the north map near mines and carpenter's shop. Spend time in the tent or at the lake in the east. So let's find
Linus? Let's find him. Linus, where are you, Linus? Let's find Linus.
Maru helps me out in the lab sometimes. It's a good kid. Linus, Linus is over here. Oh, we can go to the mines now. That's the yellow tent. That's Linus. That's Linus. Yes, we found Linus. The creeps air of the wilderness is all I care to know. I live out here by choice. Okay, Linus. So let's try to find. Oh, Magni. Magni at Magni Strange. Magni, Magni Strange has a ranch. Magni has a ranch at the south of park. She can be found at the ranch, at the river, at the east ranch, or at Munich Museum. Where is Museum? Museum? I've been wondering where is Museum. Here? No? Where is Museum? I believe this is Marnie. She's yes, this is Marnie. We already talked to her before, so we found her. Let's go home. Try to fix. I'm trying to get a wood for for bridge. You will know it soon. Gathering wood for a bridge. I'm trying to gather 300 woods for making a bridge. To build furnace, gathering stone. Go to sleep for the night. Okay, that's it everyone. That is part 9 of the Stardew Valley. Don't forget to subscribe my channel. Or you can follow me on my Twitter or Facebook, and I'll see you again on my next video. Goodbye.